All the sisters of mercy, they are not departed or gone. They were waiting for me when I thought that I just can't go on. And they brought me their comfort, and later they brought me this song.
Did you get anything?
Not much.
Did you try the Sisters of Mercy?
I tried there, got an apple.
Oh, had a couple of their apples.
I prefer red apples.
What did they give you?
A green apple, a cooking apple.
Oh, you like apples a bit sour?
I already ate it.
So, Frank, over at the station.
How's he?
Ah, he's bad with him.
He was alright last week.
He looked all right, but he was bad.
How old are you?
I forget 50.
Why? It's my birthday today.
Not many happy return.
I think it is. It's about now, sometime in November.
How old are you?
I forget 50.
You look 70.
You say, yeah.
I've seen things.
No kidding.
Did you get anything else?
I got some soup at the Brotherhood.
I've seen things.
So have I.
I've had enough of it to last a lifetime.
Enough what?
Sex.
When did that happen?
What happened?
When did you have enough?
Sex?
Yeah.
Some time ago.
Last time I had any was when I met this woman at the Salvos.
This old scrag. She fancied me. So we went and got ourselves a few bottles of the rough stuff and took her over behind the station and gave her a ride in the weeds over there.
I haven't seen her since. I've only been once or twice, but mostly I'm glad I've never seen her. She's a bit dense, a bit thick. She'd had a hard life, she said. So we all, darling, I said. I was tender with her. She fell to pieces.
A little kindness will get you a long way, get you fucked more often than not.
Hey, she showed me the scars on her belly. Great big white things went all the way around to her arsehole. It's where she had her insides pulled out. There's nothing left, she said. They scraped me out. She was blubbering. Skirts all the way up, weeds up her ass. I'd had four children before then, she said, and they scraped me out like a gutted fish. Cancer, they said it was. I haven't got no more cancer now, she said. Oh, I haven't got anything at all. They didn't know no better in them days. They just scraped me out. Oh, she still liked to fuck now and then. Anyway, I haven't seen her since.
Too bad.
She probably did.
We'll be dead soon.
Probably.
Anyway, I've had enough of it.
Me too. I saw Frank again today. He said his leg was bad.
Have you seen the hole in it?
No.
He showed me once upon a time. It's as big as me fucking fist.
He said they want to cut it off.
He's been saying that pretty.
Yeah, maybe they should.
Is it fucking killing?
It's killing you now.
Slower. No, it's killing him slower.
I can smell it. He's rotting. It's like something out of fucking Dark Ages.
Did you have what?
A history. A time in history.
Don't be telling me about history. I know all about history.
Oh, fuck you, do you? You never went to school.
You don't have to go to school to learn history.
What kind of history?
How many kinds are there?
It's plenty.
There's only one.
What's that?
Don't be a cunt.
I'm not.
The history of human beings.
Which human beings?
Don't be a cunt.
I'm not.
Human beings that live here on the earth.
Ah, you don't know anything.
More than you know.
Tell me about the Dark Ages then.
What the fucking hell?
It was a time in history.
History, you cunt, is what you're living. This is history.
What?
This.
What this?
Don't be a cunt. Nowhere to go for help, there's no help. There's no mercy left, there's nothing to depend on. There's nothing, no. There's charity. There's a little charity, a little pity. Just enough to get them by them that give it them that feel it. I've got no charity, I've got no pity, no hopes. The hope's all gone, look at me. I had some once, I had some hope, some charity, some pity. I've got nothing now. I'm like everyone else. Down by the river, down the road, down the docks, down the station, down the welfare, down the fucking hole. Randall's lived in the shed in his old mother's backyard. He hanged himself from the peppercorn tree. His mother cut him down herself, his tongue sticking out blue. And she kissed him on the cheek and she said, "Goodbye, Tommy. Goodbye, my little darling." But he wasn't little anymore. He was dead. Not poor, not deaf, not hungry, not fucking miserable anymore. Now I'm blessed in the church, in the name of the Father, and show him the back fucking door. I'm fucked if I beg, and I'm fucked if I don't. It's finished. It's all finished. Someone just has to turn out the lights. Turn out the lights, my dear. It's all over. All we thought would never end. All we learned. All we knew. All we wished. All we prayed for and begged for. That's gone. There's no bones fallen from the table. Not a crumb. Not a leaf. Not a bit. They won't even spit on us now. Them that are evil. They won't even spit on us. Old? I'm not old. I'm dying. Not dying quite. Hanging on. I don't know why. Know how to. But don't. Had three children, and two pulled out dead besides. She had four husbands, all of them Catholic. She took to the bottle when the last one left. She took a razor to her face one night. She cut all the way through to her cheekbones. She was too beautiful, she said.
Too beautiful.
She works the boarding houses now, sucking cocks for a fiver a time. She'll be made a sin now, she says. She'll have a statue made of her. Who am I now? Well, I'm not who I was.
I'm an old cunt. I'm a poor cunt. I'm a worthless fucking cunt. I'm a dead man. Sitting on the living bones of his heart.